was so smart by the U.S. because Australia goes man-to-man defensively on these corner kicks, so they dragged everyone inside with numbers, and then the U.S. left someone high.